I am going to get started in this session first by getting a lot of that iron going, so that we have a little quartz here as well.
Don't refill these, I'm going to move them.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, quartz.
Because I'm going to do one half like of this with the forge, and one half directly opposite with the...
Ah, I see.
Magic bananas
in
your tool.
Oh, I need to repair.
Apparently
I didn't do that yesterday.
Hmm.
I also need a repair.
Yeah, you can join as well, Magic Bananas. Don't know what there is for you to do, but...
Build the dock even bigger.
Is there a, like, there's larger boats?
I don't think so.
No, I think the long trip is probably the biggest one. But hey, two long boats at the same time would be cool.
Build a long ship. Build a small boat on top of this large boat.
Do we have any construction wood I can use?
Yeah, I brought some wood. Chest.
Yeah, I brought some wood. And...
You better have this wall back up by nightfall.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Don't make me destroy you.
I need food. Oh, Zeppo's full iron.
Wow, look at Zeppo.
Look how fancy he looks.
Look at the Zebber.
I used most of the thistle to make some other food. Sausage, yeah, that's the one. I don't think we have any more.
There's like two in this chest where we have the food on, so...
So if you wanted to do something, you could go gather more then.
Yeah, that's also in the Black Forest, so someone go scout for more Black Forest.
I don't mind doing some scouting as well, once I see through some of the iron construction.
We haven't really explored like the Black Forest on the other side.
No, but there should be one on this continent.
The one where Zeppo is, and the other one, there's not much. It's a small island, actually. And then there's the... Because I actually explored the edges, it's really small.
Did you see that, Zach?
But I think there's like two dungeons I saw over there. I don't remember where they are.
Thank you, Froglore, and thank you, Chris B, for your resubs. It's 1,000 years now. Can I ask Valinar to pronounce this name that I believe is Germanic in origin? Is it because it sounds like bitch? Is that the joke?
Yes.
Okay, I get it.
Hello, Steve. It's always a joy coming back here to see Steve.
Do you have a giant in your world?
No, I switch bases all the time in my world. I never stay in the same place.
And in this world, we mainly had just one base. We just explore out. We are a village that... plunders?
We haven't plundered nothing yet.
What to do? I guess I'll go to the other island and see if I can find the dungeon that I saw before. I need to carry food on me.
Inventory is too heavy. It's gonna have to wait. Bring 10 fine wood, 2 deer, 10 feather. 10 fine feather.
What are you building?
Never you mind, you do your thing.
You're making yourself something nice.
No, I'm not, because there's no fine wood. What trees must I murder to get fine wood?
The white ones.
The white ones or the really big ones?
Oak oaks. Oak or birch.
Okay.
The oaks give you like around 50, almost a stack, usually.
Yeah, but they look nice.
Yeah, they do look like, nice.
Yeah, we have one in our city.
It's like...
Alright, I want to do a paved road.
It's like they give random amounts, but they will always give you 20 in total. The birch, that is. Oak, I don't know. Are you destroying my stone circle?
Well, because I want to make a road.
Wow. Not from in here.
Can't believe
get your stone from out there.
Can't believe you're taking a road straight through a gravesite. That's pretty disrespectful.
Well, I mean, that one block needs to be moved because there's no way to get a straight shot. It would be really annoying with a cart.
No wonder the Draugr is attacking us.
God damn it.
I mean, we did kind of build on top of that, so kind of our fault, I guess. Just don't let the Draugr know that.
Yeah, don't tell them their lesson.
Oh yeah, today I also tested out a theory of mine. You can build your own island.
You can make an artificial island?
Yeah, I just pulled an island out of it. I just pulled an island out of the sea and built a base there, since it turns out they can't, like, lay siege on your, base if you're on an island, since they will just continuously try and get onto, like, the mainland. Unless it's trolls. They just walk through the water.
That's impressive.
Wouldn't Draugr do the same thing? Because Draugr don't breathe underwater?
I wouldn't know, since the Draugr is story event. So once you're past that, then they don't attack. It's the Draugrs are related to the next boss. Similar to the Grey Dwarves that attack to, you know, for you, attack the Killed Elder.
I am going to go exploring, but I've left another 20 iron smelting, so make sure they're stocked up on coal.
Oh yeah. I will sit in front of the coal machine.
I will now go gather some stone. Unless you have a chest full of stone somewhere.
I don't believe we have some piles of stone, don't we?
We have
one pile of stones.
Where were we storing the chain and the new type of bone we got?
The chain definitely in the metal chest over here somewhere.
Okay, and the withered bones, or what they're called? Gigantic boners?
Old boner.
Oh, in the first chest on the right in my old house.
Okay.
Oh, did you guys make the tool rack?
No.
Oh, I need iron for a stone cutter?
Yep.
I need 2 iron. I see Flick has a fancy bow.
I do now, yes. Okay, I'm just gonna explore the island.
I think I'm lagging a bit because this tree is standing straight up while I've chopped it down.
Nice.
Nice.
I can still do damage to it.
Oh, I see it balanced on the wood. Or balanced on the dirt, I mean.
Now it fell. With 0 frames animation, it fell.
Nice.
Yeah, you know how it is.
It was just suddenly on the ground. Okay, now if the space wood can only enter my inventory, thanks.
Is that saying backwards?
What? Now I'm missing wood. God damn it.
It won't let me pick up this.
It is.
Oh, there we go. Now it's finally falling. Yeah, it's just spending a bit of time to catch up, I guess.
Where are the paved roads?
Why would the default be backwards?
The hoe tool.
There we go.
Crafting?
Building? It's on the hoe tool.
Oh, it's in the hoe tool. This is gonna be a lot more difficult than I thought it would be.
Don't make it too wide.
The paved road functions exactly like the same as level ground.
That's not good.
As long as it looks nice.
Ooh.
I'm assuming it didn't look nice.
It broke something.
You made it a bit wide. How wide are you making those? Jesus.
You're the one to talk about making paths unnecessarily wide.
We need Steve to also fit on the path.
I mean, it looks nice as... Oh, no. Oh no!
Ah, I see.
Oh no!
You're just breaking everything you walk past.
Oh no!
Like I said, it functions exactly like.
Yeah, it's know. Like it's like screen with the side the evolute.
Yeah, it's lowering the floor. That's what it's doing.
You can raise the floor back up with resin or something.
No stones. You can raise it back up if you want to. But we're gonna have a lot of floating buildings, apparently.
That is not something we're gonna have, so fix it.
Well, I'm not gonna put it next to the buildings.
I kinda wish the stone path was just like path instead of like, you know, level ground. Would make it a lot easier.
Yeah, I wish it was just actually something you can do, not like this. It's weird that it's just this mechanic. I don't like that. It was just fun.
I see a tall mountain across the sea.
Beat it.
Like very tall. Almost like a volcano, actually.
Nice, jump into it.
It's too far away, it's across the sea.
See if it's a new biome. Volcano.
It really looks like a volcano.
You have a discovered volcano.
I was gonna say, I don't think the North is known for having volcanoes, but Iceland does have a volcano.
Any more stone? Oh, it's raining. Does the path even do anything? Is it just like just to make it look fancy?
Pathing just removes the grass. But it doesn't level the ground.
Chat, you saw that, right? Was I imagining that?
But what did you see?
A man with a staff and a hood on the...
Oh,
the coast?
Yeah, that's the guy I saw on like the first session I was here. I saw him just standing there staring at me.
Yeah.
Yeah, he does that. I've seen it before too.
Yeah, he showed up like in the middle of the like summoning circle for me. With the
that sounds foreboding.
I wonder if that's Odin.
It is Odin.
Oh.
It's his human shape.
Is he?
Since when he's just.
So it's Anthony Hopkins then.
When he's observing people, he like. Shows up as like a frail old man who just with a staff, and that's his disguise. And everyone knows it's Odin. You can tell because he has one eye. Like if you like manage to look at his model, you can see that he has one glowing eye.
Hmm. That's the first time I've normally seen him. Then
I've met him a couple of times since I was there last, but the first time I did see him was when I was here.
First time I saw him, I was just running through a field and all of a sudden I just saw him. I'm like, oh god.
Yeah, at first I thought he only showed up in like Black Forest, but he can show up anywhere, it seems like.
Yeah, I was just in the meadow at the coast.
Damn Odin. Just popping out of nowhere.
Well, I'm judging you.
Harshly.
We currently have 50 iron bars.
Nice.
Okay. I'm gonna just chop down more trees because we're running out of coal again.
Okay. I found another queen bee.
Another queen.
No. Get out of there, get out of there.
Where are you even? Oh, you're just down there. I thought they were like on a different island.
No, I'm just like circumnavigating the continent we're on, so it's all filled in for me.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Let's see if I can find. Oh, actually, I did find another Black Forest, I think.
God damn it, I hate this paving road.
You could help me chop down trees instead.
Well, I'm almost done. I just want to get to the boat area.
I see Magic Banana's got the two-handed axe to chop down trees.
I want a two-handed axe.
You just took down like a tree in one hit.
Damn.
I kind of want to make the two-handed axe as well.
Hello, large life.
Yeah, I've seen people say they want them to buff like two-handed weapons because apparently they're not just worth it at this point. Like, I think in terms of like pure DPS, the polearm does the highest DPS, but it's also, it takes a lot of stamina compared to any other weapon.
Hmm.
Are you talking about the mesh shape one?
The
Atticlear? Yeah, that's what I've been using.
Yeah.
He uses so much stamina just to swing it.
Yeah. Apparently it does do the most damage in total, though. But actually, I think Spear might be the most, but it has nowhere near the range of Polearm. I've been using Polearm lately because it's comfy with the range. It's how I wish, like, how I thought Spear would be when I first made a Spear.
And instead they just poke it at their toes.
Yeah. It has the shortest range of, like, any weapon. I think the dagger has more range.
That's weird.
Well, yeah, it's heavy attack is a flying leap, so it does.
Yeah.
For sure.
That's strange. And the special attack on the Aglar is just a spinning attack.
Yeah, which has really long range.
It also guard breaks almost anything.
Yeah. It's the same with the special attack on the two-handed axe. It guard breaks basically anything. The two-handed axe has a lot higher parry force than...
I saw Odin character. Again! He's stalking me!
Stab him. Throw a spear at him.
Throw a spear at him.
I genuinely don't know what happens if you actually, like, shoot him with something. I've never tried that. I know that if you get close to him, he just disappears. But
yeah, he disappeared there.
He just needs advantages.
Yeah. But I don't know if, like, shooting him does the same thing. I see Zeppo has scienced it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought it would just, like, all of a sudden you just die from lightning or something striking on you.
Well, more be more like that. If you throw a spear at him, he would just throw a spear back harder.
Oh, I found a pre-made village of 3 huts.
Nice.
Okay, there we go. 61 iron.
I'm gonna move the forge real quick.
I hate that the path is on a slope, so it always fucks it up on the positioning.
Flatten it first.
Yeah, that's why you flatten it first and then you do the stone path. Because then you know what it'll look like. Since it fucking eats up your stone if you try and just do it from scratch with this, the brick road, whatever it's called. Is this hidden? Oh, I don't
know. I believe I have seen all the continent now, more or less.
I wonder if you can make maps in this game.
Well, I mean, you have a map.
Well, I mean, like, physical map, so... Because we don't share map size.
No.
I know people have been asking for that, like...
Like, if you could just get parchment and then jot down your map, someone else looks at it, and then they've...
It fills in, and that you can, like, share between it, and you can just make one complete map between everyone.
I'm caring too much. Oh, that's way too much. You feel cold. Wow.
It's almost like it's been raining for the past, like, 5 minutes.
Almost, yeah.
It's a new day.
That's all the improvements we had, so we don't have the anvil yet, or the tool rack.
And do we have the resources?
Do we need them, actually?
I don't think we need them yet, because I don't think anything we need right now needs more than, like, level 4 at least. Yeah.
Like, with this, we could upgrade fully the bronze gear with what we currently have.
Yeah.
I feel like we work just to get the iron gear at this point.
I think the iron gear, like, only needs a level 5 forge, which we have.
I mean, the anvil and the other thing are, like, really, really expensive.
Yeah.
15 iron for the tool rack, 20 for the anvil.
Yeah,
which is a bit much.
Armor
and weapon first.
This looks nicer. Oh yeah, well, as far as to-do list things go as well, big bonfire in the middle of the town.
I was considering just taking the,
this part,
you know, bonfire
fresh
and pepper, but I wouldn't do that.
There we go. Oh my god, that's so much better. There we go.
Huzzah. We have a path.
How much stone did that take?
A lot. But not too, I think it took like 2 stacks, so that's it.
Has this building made this hut uninhabitable because it blocks the smoke? Nope, no it doesn't. Okay, good.
Here is the one issue, though, on the front. I don't know what to do here, because...
If you need more stone, I've got, like, 80 in my house.
No, I'm just like, what am I going to do here? Because there's not a lot of space here to put a path.
You just swing around a little bit here, like where I'm walking now, and then you swing here around this thing. You need to raise that ground back up, because it's eaten the pillar for this thing.
Mm.
Swing around near there, and then you go out the gate.
Why can't I get the cart? There we go. The cart wasn't just... This looks a lot nicer.
I think I'm lagging.
Probably.
Oh no. Art disappeared.
There we go.
What? Oh, it's not still there.
No, it disappeared. Where is it?
It's over here.
Went over there.
There's no workbench nearby here anymore. Oh wait, no, I used to stand over like here. There we are.
Not too close to that thing. It looks weird here.
Eh? Yeah, this looks alright. Yeah, the gate's the issue.
I'll fix it. Hang on.
Pardon me.
The tower is like way too close here, I feel. I can't really move it.
Mm.
stone for all the iron now.
Yeah, I have a bunch of stone in here, I did.
Zeppo's making some more poison resist meat. I'm getting some lag as well. But I'm the server, how is that possible?
You are the server.
I think it's because it switches who like hosts the area.
Oh.
Leave the area. Because every like area is sectioned.
So chunks.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because I know that like every time the one I play with enters an area first, it's basically impossible to do anything. Because then I have to rely on Australian ping.
Hmm. Understandable.
Okay, making some frost resist as well, that'd be handy, so we can go explore that snowy mountain.
Ah, it doesn't give back the core wood if you disassemble these, eh? Okay.
Wait, really? That sucks.
I feel like that's a bug.
It usually gives you back everything, so I would think that it's a bug.
It's either that or it like fell through the floor from lag.
That might be it, yeah.
We might want to expand more to the left here. I mean, yeah, we're here. From this gate. Whose house is this one?
That's Seppo's.
Yeah, we might want to expand more. Instead of just having this like corner here for no reason.
Nah, it's fine.
Well, because you can put more forges here.
Yeah, we don't have any cores at the moment, so it's fine.
That's on our to-do list for today.
Well, need to go to Black Forest for that.
Any core wood?
No,
we should have some chest.
Do you think if I build a lake by digging it out, a fish will spawn in it?
Hmm.
You mean like a what are they called? Cultivary? There's a term for that. I forgot what it was called.
A cultivator.
Is it a cultivator?
No.
I'm trying to remember what it's called.
A fish farm.
That's like, I guess, the dumbed down version, but there is a term.
Culinary.
Fishinary? Oh no. I went to the wrong portal. Oh, I didn't get rid of my elder though. Wait, we have a smithy and a thing in mate your base. We can move those.
Becoming very shiny now, Flick.
Yes, thank you. While all of you traipsed around in your bronze gear, I was biding my time in troll armor.
Do you guys want to move the smithy in your home? The original home? Original base? Flick?
What?
Why?
You have a smithy in the thing in your main base. Original base. Do you want to take it to the city?
No, I like having that as where how we started, and then that's like where we started, and this is how it's going.
Yeah, it's like watching your progress.
Yeah.
Okay, do we have bronze nails?
We used all the... Wait, no, there is some in the chest, and I don't know very many, maybe 20, but there is some. Does anybody want a bronze sword?
I don't have a slashing weapon.
Fair enough. I'll keep it storage. Actually, I can make one of those weapon display things. How do you make one of them?
One nail, some
fine wood. I can bang one down for you. I've got the materials on me.
Okay, I want it in my house.
Oh, you can put it like a vertical stand and put it on the tongue of the dragon.
Like above this table?
It can only put it up and down, right? Yeah, it's can't go diagonal.
That's fine. It's to hang a sword on, right?
Yes.
I think any weapon really.
Looks a bit weird. Hang on. Okay. I guess I'll put it there, and you'll put it in and see how it goes.
All right. You need to have it on your. It looks smaller when I remember it.
Yes. That's what she's at.
Wow. There is no Stronk build in this. You're just Stronk in general because you're a Viking.
Yes.
Bye, Pixel. Thank you again.
I'm gonna do a thing here, but I probably need to put a roof over it. Let's see how it looks.
Put a butt roof on it.
I agree, you should put a butt roof on it. Still just using that chest even though it's floating.
It's fine, it's special.
It's just...
I hate it, thanks there.
Oop, don't hit the spikes.
Are we about ready to go looking for Black Forest dungeons, or...?
That's already doing.
then almost empty iron. Or being smelted here.
Oh, there's some lead here too, I just realized in this area. Right next to the barracks.
Hmm.
Oh, and there's a cult, there's a cult deposit right behind it too.
Did we clear those like dungeons that were next to the like forest base that we made?
No, we haven't done
it. No, oh yeah, we can, but let's go over there because we know for sure we haven't cleared them.
Oh, I found one immediately.
Ow.
Yeah, there's like two of them there, at least.
You don't have any skeletons around, which is weird. Hey, this one come about?
And then, well, no, we're not going to sleep to get the frost resist quicker. We can go to our Black Forest dungeons and that'll pass the time.
I don't know if there's skeletons in this one.
Is everyone set? Well, I know Dare's already doing it, but is everyone set?
I'm just checking to see if there's actually enemies in here. I don't know if this place has been looted open. I see doors open. Oh, this place has been looted.
Okay, so not the one that's closest to the portal then.
But it did respawn all the mushrooms, though.
Now, if you want to lift some of them for our supplies, go ahead.
Yep, I'll take them. I'll run around. So burial chambers refreshed mushrooms, that's good to know.
I need some food. Is there free food anywhere?
In the mess hall there's tons and tons and tons.
Sausage.
Meat. Don't eat the sea serpent meat because that's going to be used to make the stew.
I know. I'm not dumb enough to eat that. Yet.
You were dumb enough to jump into the sea after it when it died.
Yeah, but I was smart enough to throw it out to you.
Well, I guess that's true, yeah.
I knew it was gonna die, so I just threw it at you.
Did you just AFK in the ocean yet?
Mushroom. This actually seems like a fairly small black forest over here, unless it connects to a larger continent over this direction.
There's another black forest down there.
Soup as well.
Ah, is this the dungeon you were just in, or are currently?
Yeah, I'm currently in. If you go straight down, and to your right, there's a black forest that's connected by an island.
Okay.
Wait, my aerial. To your left.
Oh, yeah,
wait,
I'm on it. I'm fighting skeletons right now.
Oh, okay. I want to flick.
I'm coming now.
You see where I am? I'm going in. Hello, Rock Health. There. Yeah, all the doors are closed here, so this one is unlooted.
or just very polite losers that close the door after themselves.
There's no such thing.
You're correct.
Oh, there's a dungeon next to this dungeon I was in. It was weird.
Man, there's a lot of tin outside of this one.
Where's that other dungeon you found, Flag? Where's the entrance?
I don't know how to answer that because I'm in there. Swords do not do a lot of damage to ghosts.
Yeah. I don't actually know what swords what ghosts are weak to.
I should have tried my fire arrow.
I think Pierce is just neutral to it.
I found 4 cores though.
Good.
Is this the one you guys are in? So this is the one your health bars were over.
Is that you, Cor? That's right here? Yeah, that's the one I was already in.
It looks like all the doors were closed in this one, so you're definitely not in the right one if there was open doors.
Okay.
I
just walked into the one you guys were like over, like in the name tags, and I'm assuming it's because like you guys are being shown.
No, it actually moves a little bit around. Oh, there you are.
Hello.
Yeah, the dungeon's like right over, the other one's like right there. They're right next to each other.
Oh,
I've cleared out the right path so far.
I'm gonna go left.
I'm going center. Skeletons!
I'm going right turn. Oh, skeletons spawning.
There's cores, you go take those.
Money.
That's a lot of skeletons.
Kill them.
Remind
them
they're
dead.
Their bones ache.
I need a little assistance.
Where are you? There you are.
Court!
This is a dead end.
Court!
Oh, that's a ghost!
Yeah!
Oh, why did it equip the fucking torch instead of the axe?
What are you weak to, ghost?
Dying.
It's dead.
Yeah, like I said, he was weak to dying.
Turns out, Cort was telling the truth.
All along, thought he was lying.
Because the shields, I could see anything. That's a lot of course.
Oh, there's amber right here. 3 amber right here. I'll take a picture.
Middle door is cleared. No course.
I think we cleared out here. Right now, there's tunnel. And it leads to.
Course. Oh. And
coals,
valuables, and feathers. Feathers are nice.
Take the amber that's here. Are you carrying gold?
I have gold, yeah.
Yeah, there's some in the corner right there.
Gentlemen.
Hello.
I think that's it.
Yep,
we found 10
one out.
Oh, Zeppo found 10 cores.
Nice.
I have 7.
I have 1. I think I'm gonna drop 4. This one. Someone else take it so I had less inventory.
Okay, now I have 5.
Alright, let's keep going and find more. Get all the cores. To the islands.
You probably don't need my torch out for this.
Not for out here, no.
It's really not showing the correct position for you on the map for me.
Hang on, I'll
like
try it
the wrong way.
I turned it off and on, is it working now?
It's catching up to you. Your map marker is catching up to you.
Following this way, because the other island's over here.
Oh, mushrooms.
Oh, I remember how I did this. Hold on, Tom. This is gimmicky.
See, you cross from island to island here?
Yes. There's a rock in the middle that you're supposed to stand on to get stamina back.
Sounds dangerous.
It does.
It is very
dangerous.
It is super dangerous.
There's a house right over there. Why don't we just like, build a bridge or something?
Because that takes a lot of resources.
Yeah.
Oh no, the tide's high. Because the rock is right here. How much shroomy do you have, Court?
17.
Oh, I can't make it.
I just got 8.
Oof.
I've got a lot of stamina because of the food I ate, though.
Yeah. Food is generally, like, the best way to deal with swimming. Unlike real life, you should eat before swimming in the sea.
Oof, no. I'm gonna drown.
Is there a beehive here? Not in this one.
Zepp says, wait there, I believe he's bringing the boat to rescue.
No, I got to land. I have 26 HP.
Although, honestly, Zepp, if you still want to come here and pick us up, I think that's quite fun, because I don't want to risk going back across with a crappy swimming skill once my food wears off.
Yeah.
There's a lot of buildings up here.
Yeah, nothing really in them.
Hello, Angelic. It's because Deer probably already lured them.
Yeah, I was been here already. You're already here? Oh, you are.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you are.
Oh, it
there.
Is.
We'll head up that way in a second.
There's a black forest up there.
Oh, yeah, perfect. In that case, we'll head up that way now.
It's decently big. But this is also
black forest at home.
The black forest at home has no dungeons.
I'm currently in one and I've got cores.
Well.
Yeah, but these are cooler.
Yeah, these are cooler because they're far away.
Yeah. That makes sense.
There's also a lot of coal. There's also a lot of copper here.
Ooh,
it's nighttime.
Too.
Get some thistles. Yeah. There's a thistle inside of a rock. You see this?
Yeah, I do.
I found that's copper here. Yeah. Too bad we're basically out of the copper age now. We in the iron age.
You're never out of the copper age.
Yeah, you can always use some. I remember the last time I was here, there was a troll here, if I remember correctly.
I found skeletons, so that's probably a dungeon.
Skeletons
coming to you?
Yep, there it is.
It's a spawner down there on the left.
Oh, that's a one-star skeleton. Hello.
Oh yeah, there's high-level skeletons. I think I found a two-star skeleton at one point. I think it was a bowman.
The bow ones are more dangerous.
Four cores. Something.
Alright, let's go in then.
Four spores.
We can clear this out and then jump on Zeppo's boat.
Boat.
Oh, Zeppo saw the mountain I was talking about. I told you it looks like a volcano. Do you want to, shall we go over there and have a look just to make sure it's a normal mountain?
Oh, you can parry with the torch.
Huh.
Massive mountain biome, that'd be interesting.
Oh, 2 1-star skeletons and a normal skeleton.
Ow, what the hell? How rude.
Someone forgot their skull in here.
Stay to the right there, I'm shooting from the left.
This hurts.
I know, yeah, and you've got one behind you now.
Oh god, I'm gonna back up a little bit.
I'm glad I didn't go that way.
Ow! Oh god.
Well, now we're both stuck in this corner.
Hey, Cor, can you help us?
Man, I'm gonna...
Just strength through them.
I don't have any stamina.
Which way did you guys go? Oh, is this one?
Nope, there's still more of them in here.
Okay, spawner.
Do me a favor and screw off, troll.
Hello, I have arrived.
Hello. Most
did
of the enemies
the
are dead.
There?
I found play one core.
Play that the right side.
I also have one core on me.
Coins.
Nothing else here?
Nothing here, no.
Why is there so many skeletons out here, though? I just heard one respawn, I think?
I think that they have ambient skeleton noise in these. It's not always that there's an enemy nearby.
Well, there's a skeleton
here. This is dead end.
Single skeleton. Emperor.
just bones over here. I think we're done.
Oh, I thought it meant like living wilts.
No. Let's head to Zeppo and go check out that mountain / volcano.
Does he have the resistance with him?
We just want to confirm.
Oh. Where is the Zeppo?
He isn't even necessarily talking about the one I saw, but if there's multiple that look like that, then that's promising. Oh, there's some thistle.
Yes.
Oh,
there's quite a bit of there.
Thistle is so, like, nice, because you can make, like, good potions from it.
Doesn't look like real thistle.
Oh, it's Viking thistle.
Real thistle is purple.
Yeah, but this is Viking thistle.
Oh, that's a spawner over there.
Yep.
Just avoid it. We're heading to use Zeppo.
Well, let's break its face while we go past.
Alright. I gotta remember I'm not playing this game solo, because I only play this game solo.
Damn tree people.
I also think there's a lot of tin here as well, if I remember correctly.
Space thistle.
Where's Zeppo? He was down here a second ago. Oh, there
he is.
Which side has a ladder on it?
Both sides, apparently.
No, it's the small vaults.
Yeah, oh, small vault, I see.
I think it's on the left side. Right?
Yeah, it's on the other side.
Oh, that makes sense. He moved the small boat to this side of the map. To that side of the map and left the big one in the village. That makes sense.
Eh.
There's a bunch of tree people coming. Oof. Go! That's rock.
You can't do emotes while sitting down.
That's weird.
Can't thumbs up. Or the chair.
Okay. I shall hold fast the mizzen mast.
One directly south.
Directly south. That might be where I saw it, yeah, because I think I was on the coast.
Is that the big mountain? That is a really tall mountain.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. It's massive.
Oh, what the hell?
It's like gigantic.
Let's get close, I guess.
Oh, it also has a meadows biome there.
Yep.
Since you have cores on you, it might be a good place to set up a portal, and I can put one on this side.
Do we have fine wood though? Oh, we can find
fine wood. We can find fine. Yeah, okay, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Have a little. Just a little portal. Far from home, too.
That's too long. Can't put that in.
Sorry, far home, too.
Right. Okay, I need to run south to the village then. Yeah, don't forget to mark this dungeon, I haven't cleared it yet. There we go.
Well, if we make landfall here and make a portal here, then we just have to run through the forest to get to the mountain.
I'd rather be, like, directly next to it.
We can't be directly next to it, it's inland.
Jump off the boat. So it stops.
So are we gonna make, like, the portal here?
Anywhere here for now, because we can always move it if we decide to set up camp somewhere else.
Okay, I see some fine wood then.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to grab some fine wood as well.
We'll let Zeppo handle his boat.
Do we have any eyes?
Well, we have people who have eyes on their person.
Well, we have eyes walking around there.
Alright, Zeppo, you can check that out. Make sure it is on this island and not the one behind.
That's a fucking shaman.
Got it. Oh, you dropped some eyes.
Excellent.
You have 10 of them.
It was 20 pound wood, right?
Yes.
It is this one. Okay. So we know we're on the right track.
That's a lot of enemies.
That's fine, it's just great dwarves.
Oh, hey, Odin's over there again. Look, he's watching
us. Oh, yeah, hey, Odin.
I got hit by a tree.
Get him!
Oh, there he is!
He vanished.
Ninja vanished. Odin ninja confirmed. Take this gold I have on me, I don't want it.
But my stamina does not like being cold and being wet.
Yeah.
And not rested.
Yeah, and that too.
I'll just summon the deer god and deal with it that way.
I don't have him active.
Oof.
Oh, I can give you that buff.
Give it to me. I wish I had the axe boy as well.
Imagine you have two buffs at once.
I mean, you can have all buffs at once.
Oh, I understand what you mean now.
Okay, so, Kurt, you're handling the portal, right?
Okay.
Do you have enough cores?
Yes. Okay. There's only two cores, and I have 10.
I want to go scout out the mountain, but I've got the buff.
Oy.
Well, where do we want to place it, then?
I'll place the portal in this house I found.
I just found a random house.
That's fine, call it Far Home 2, with spaces.
R space, home space 2.
Yep.
Okay, I will type out space between each of them.
Oh, it's a snowy mountain. But it's a really, really big one.
Okay, well, I need
Is it the same as the mountain biome we have down here somewhere?
Other than having a gigantic peak, I believe might be.
It's way bigger, I think.
It's massive. Huh. Like, absolutely
that'd be good to explore then, because this is quite small.
Yeah, I'd rather explore this one, although...
Do you know if you have, like, some ice?
I did not pick up any from the
house. I have one.
Well, I need... It's 10, so I need 6 more then. You give me
Here's one.
I mean, the portal on this side isn't up yet anyway, so...
But I also want to look at mountain.
Yeah, to look at mountain, but we need the ice resistance.
It is massive.
It's very straight up as well.
Yeah. It's quite a slope.
What's that house you put? Oh, there it is.
Okay, it's down there. Put a marker on it.
It's a fixer-upper if you've got a workbench down.
No, oh, that's what
I'm gonna do. Can do that.
Well, the workbench has to go outside because it's really small.
You two can focus on getting the portal up. I was in the building when you did that, Zeppo. It's my queen bee now. There's a free torch in here if you want it, though.
I don't carry torches, which is funny.
I build torches when I need them. Which is when it gets dark, and I don't like not seeing.
Really don't bother. Oh, there's another house next to each other?
We have eyes in the village anywhere.
We might do. I think I have some in my house somewhere. And there is a monster bit chest, but I don't remember where it is.
Oh, I found it. Got 10
Why is there like no grey dwarves here now?
Because we murdered them all. If we keep chopping down trees, there should be another wave of them.
Is there a black forest on this map? On this island?
I haven't seen one yet. Oh, actually, to the south, I think. At the base of the absolutely gigantic mountain. Grief.
Oh, Zeppelin.
Wow, that is really big.
That is amazingly tall, yeah.
I wonder if there's going to be like a center area where you can go inside of it.
Well, if we have our freeze resistance potions cooked up, then we can find out.
Well, I'm just going to continue walking this way and hope I find a black forest as well.
Any beech trees? There's one.
It's a roof.
It should be clear now.
Oh, my legs.
I wish graylings had any like drop rate on their eyes. Is that the only ones I've met so far?
Oh, I'm gonna put it inside.
Okay. As long as there's enough room for the portal still as well.
I'll put it like here
that
and the port of control.
That should
there.
Be fine, yeah.
Well, I chose the wrong way to go. Hey, I finally found the Black Forest.
Now, where do I put the old portal in the village?
This is a very small.
That's a good question because we don't have a portal room yet. Is there enough room in the old house that has one in it?
Not really. I could put it in your old house.
Put it around the portal tree. The tree.
That's back in the other village.
Yes, the special tree.
No,
you want to teleport from the
special
tree?
Put it in my old house. No, that's fine. Also, if you have any miscellaneous crap filling up your inventory, I put a chest down, just bung it in there for now.
This house is quite full, actually. I can't really put it in there.
I built fire outside.
I was just about to do the same thing.
That's Magic Banana's health bar now, so...
Oh yeah,
I
forgot that was his, yeah. What's he up to right
his
now?
His house is the docks.
Technically, you could have a little bedroom in the docks if you wanted to.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I'll think of a solution and just...
You have time, because we're having trouble finding the eyes.
Yeah. I found the spawner and I'm just standing next to it.
Understandable.
Can you not, like, punch it to make it spawn but without doing too much damage?
I don't think that's how they spawn. They just, when one dies, another one spawns.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so
I think they just naturally spawn. How much cores do you have on you, Pluck?
I have 6.
Here, take a little more. Because I don't want to be...
Oh, my axe broke.
Oof.
Oh dear.
Is it a metal one?
No. It's the copper axe.
That's not a metal.
You know what? I'll bung it in the docks. It's fine.
It's fine. I have my spare on me.
I need to, like, pickaxes or anything.
Capitalized bar, capitalized home, 2.
Okay, I have enough ice now.
Good.
Now I just have to walk back. Oh, that's a troll.
Oh, no, no.
He's come for Steve.
It's Steve, too.
I'm building this out because we might want a barrack here, so that's why I'm just...
Eventually, yeah. The Icy Mountains is
something
where
we
we're going to
build
conquer
on.
This.
I don't have enough wood left to do a... Oh, another the longer pole. Yeah, I'm out of wood again. Just have like a pole here to support it.
I'm trying to...
Oh, there's...
It's not connected, right?
There's wood here.
Oh, there we go.
That's fine, yeah, that'll do. Cause then we can extend this wall a little bit.
Yeah, make this house bigger,
yeah.
Actually. It's not wide, though, that's the issue.
Yeah, I know. But it's not like it's a long-term thing.
That's true.
So I'm assuming the frost resistance need is back at the base.
Yeah, how is that doing? Like, how many days does it need?
Needs 4, I think, in total. So
I don't know when Zeppel started making them.
Should be done by now, I think.
And Dare, I'll leave you to pretty this up. I'll just bring you wood.
Poison resistance is currently fermenting.
And we still only have the one barrel?
Yes, we only have one barrel.
Damn it.
We're going to make more.
We need to prioritize that now if we want to go exploring the ice.
Yeah. It makes 6 every time you make one, though, so it's pretty nice.
Oh, okay, so one batch would be enough for all of us for now.
Yeah. It was a weird building plan to do here.
It just needs to be practical, it doesn't need to be pretty.
I need to put a beam here.
No, I can go check the fermenting if Valinor can't once the portals are up.
My side of the portal's up, can build a fermenter if needs be.
Yeah, I think if we have the materials, build a couple fermenter, or build an extra fermenter, yeah.
Oh, this is gonna annoy me. This little gap here.
It's fine, it's just a portal room.
How long is it gonna take you to get back to us, Kurt? You're almost here.
I'm here.
I have arrived. Oh yeah, there you are.
I need ironwood, I need bronze, I need resin.
I ran around the entire island to find ice. Wait,
I don't like the way they did this. Well, this fire has moved now.
I'll just put it there.
It was meant to be at the...
Yeah, it was meant to be in the back, here. Not there.
I don't think there's space for that there.
Is there not?
It should be.
Oh, there is barely.
Yeah, it's like the perfect size, I thought.
Really fitted there.
Okay.
It was worth it!
Thank you, Dr. Wizpuff. For 9 months of a tier 1 sub, our Twitch baby will be named Shebang.
Shebang.
Where did that come from?
I'm here! Oh, what a weird place for you to put the portal, but that's fine.
I'm out of wood.
The bolt portal.
Where's the boat over here? I put one above.
The poison resist is done, so we need to get that frost going. I'm gonna put that in this chest to the left of it, because we'll need it later, I'm sure.
Where do we have valuables?
Right in front of my old house.
Yeah, it's like right in front. Where we really shouldn't have, by the way, because that doesn't sound right.
It's fine.
Let's see, frost resist, honey, thistle, blood bags, eyes.
Do we have blood bags?
Not many.
Not many.
We have a couple.
Gotta go cut leeches.
Leeches.
The recipe requires 2, so that's fine.
Or eels.
And Magic Banana just gave me 6. So we just, the 5 thistle, 10 honey, we definitely have.
Yeah, I just brought back like 30 thistle.
5 thistle, 10 honey, so we just need the eyes. And then we can get that
fermenting.
There's
a chest in my old house that has eyes, I believe.
Okay, got it.
But not that many anymore.
Yep. I'll quickly bung down that other beehive because we might actually be using honey more now.
I can't tell if I have lost some gray doors or not because Stevie might be standing on them. I think I've lost some since there's only 2 in the pit that I can see.
They starved.
But they're plants and they have plenty of water down there.
They need.
You do raise a good point, that is true.
They need blood to survive now.
But they have a troll there. They have plenty of blood.
Alright, the frost resistance is fermenting.
That's good.
Anyone have some resin?
I have some in my house.
Oh, nah, this is just more annoying. Oh, screw it, let me do that.
Oh, fire hot.
Yes.
Forge, may I have some resin, please?
But there was already a bunch of frost resistance waiting to be fermented. I didn't need to make more. Well.
Well, now we have even more.
We do.
Yes.
Yeah, I need bronze and a forge nearby. That can be arranged.
This gap is good. I hate this gap.
What gap?
It is a gap in this house where the portal is, and it's really annoying me, but oh well, we'll just leave it the way it is.
I've left the eyes in the chest next to the fermenter as well.
Oh, I should probably put the leftover eyes, I guess, probably. Where do I put gonna feathers?
Be close enough. I need bronze, hang on.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh. So are you gonna put the put a sign underneath the sword that says my first sword?
I could.
Later, Zappo. Oh, there he goes.
I wonder if we can put armor on like item stands.
Just imagine when Anna's firing it.
House? Birds?
She's standing on a bird.
Oh, leveling bow skill.
Oh.
I put up a second ferment. I think there's space for another one actually, so I'm gonna farm more. Fine wood.
Okay. I still have some on me. Not much, though. But I can give you what
Once it becomes nightfall, though, we should sleep till morning just to speed up the getting ready for the frost resist.
Makes sense.
Where's the forge?
I moved it near the meat hall on the road. I'm gonna move it back after I put the third fermenter down.
So you have all the cores, so we start expanding the furnace areas?
If you're looking for something to do, possibly, yeah.
Make sure nothing floats.
Nah, I cannot promise this.
And don't touch it. It's getting really hard to find fine wood around here.
Yeah, we have been planting trees.
Well, you can't plant fine wood.
Oh, right.
But take the portal, there's lots there. The new portal.
You have a lot of money.
I'll just move the forge because I need to repair.
Like, you have a lot of money.
You should be able to repair where it is, shouldn't you?
Nope. Needs a roof.
Oh, right, so of much, course. Yeah, move
so
it.
Much amber.
I'm gonna need 5 of that fine wood off of you once you get some, Rana.
It's gonna be a while. I'm not finding much.
Gonna go to the mountain island and find some fine wood there.
That's what I'm doing right now.
We will attempt the same, I think.
I saw a lot while I was there.
That is a mountain.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have 30 if you come to the docks.
I will come to the docks, I only need 5.
Okay, I just need 25 then. Back to the docks, I go.
It'd still be good just to go mine some.
Oh, hey, look, there's a boat coming in.
Oh, is Zeppo just driving the boat back?
Yep.
Yes.
Where is he gonna dock it?
It's alongside, I think. There's 2 in there. I need 3 more. There's my 3 more. Wait, no, that's the wrong kind. I need 3 more.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I need 30. Excellent. And I'm gonna need to move the forge back. The road. Then I need to get 5 bronze as well. Let me pick up this stuff. There we go.
Pretty laggy there.
It's because all of us are here now.
Probably. But it is steadily becoming nightfall, not quite yet though.
I think we can go to sleep now.
But Valinor just left to go for...
No, I'm in the village. I'm gonna put down the third pimento.
Oh, well, in that case, if
you're
everybody...
You're in charge of filling them.
If everybody can sleep, let us do so.
Nothing's fermenting in the second fermenter.
Well, there's more frost resist in the chest weighing to the left of it. There's also a healing mead, but let's focus on the frost resist for now.
I need more.
Well, if you built three, one other frost resist and one healing would be fine.
I'm going to my room.
Okay, we're all going to our rooms to think about what we've done. But in a positive way, not a bad way. Oh no, the torch on my house has run out. If anyone has any reds, and spin by and insert it into Dragon Face.
I'll come visit.
It's on top of the dragon, though. I'm not sure if you can get at it.
My magic bananas is doing it.
You have to climb the roof to get it.
Thank you.
He's just jumping for it.
Need to quickly move the forge back, and then I'll head to my bed.
Oh, I forgot I hadn't changed my spawn point from the barrack last time, so I'm glad I did that now.
There are enemies nearby. Right, Steve's here. Okay, there we go. I had to sneak to avoid Steve's gaze.
He can see through wood. Because he is wood. In his balls.
You're missing?
Yeah, he's not in bed yet.
My fire was out. I had to get a log of wood to slap in there.
Zee.